Spurgeon stopped at center ice by Hischier. Parisi plays it back to the goaltender, Dubnyk. Behind the net, shot by Palmieri, wouldn't go! They score! They score! Nico! Nico in overtime! The Devils win it! And how do you spell relief? C-O-R-Y! You flash that winning smile, Corey Schneider!
Oh, baby!
He's back in the win column, the Devils win!
Nico Hischier ends it. He was terrific all night long. Kyle Palmieri makes a big play on Zach Parise and then strips the puck from Dubnyk behind the net and gets himself a wraparound, but Hischier's right there to finish it off.
Asked his baby urge to shoot, but there was no lane. Now Couturier
looking for Konechny, tipped it, save, rebound on the other side, he's gone! Konechny wins it for the Flyers! All's well that ends well, 6-5 your final.
What a great play by Travis Konechny, though, all the way around. He fired the puck in on the entry into the zone towards that. It was muted, but it had enough on it to go up and over the net. He retrieved it himself, got it back to Gostis Bear, and went to work in the offensive zone for one more scoring chance. What a goal on a crazy afternoon here in Philadelphia.
Now hands it out for Tierney, deflects it by Scheifele. Tierney up for the puck, got it across to Zingle, scores! Ryan DeZingle, Bazinga, 4-3 overtime win for Ottawa. And the Senators avoid deciding a game in the shootout when they go beyond regulation once again, and this time it's win number 5.
Throws it across to DeZingle with that great speed, cuts across the net, and the Ottawa Senators, who deserve the victory tonight, they outplayed Winnipeg throughout the game, get rewarded with it finally in the overtime.
Using the whole 64 feet between the goal line and the blue line, here's Brent Burns. The shot gets through Rask, and Grizzlick swipes it off the goal line and off the boards. Turns away from Logan Couture, accelerates into the attacking zone. DeBrusk chips it for Krejci to McAvoy. He scores! Charlie McAvoy wins it! 3-0, they blow the lead and trail, tie it on a controversial goal, and the kid who loves to have the game on his stick wins it. An amazing, impossible victory for the Boston Bruins.
And here he goes, Barter's in, Mitch Barter around behind, and a centering pass block, and it's a 2-on-1 the other way. O'Reilly and Tarasenko, Ryan O'Reilly scores! It's 11th heaven in St. Louis.
It's turned over to Ryan O'Reilly. He's coming in on 2-on-1. They're screaming at him. Odd man rush. He just takes it, puts it up and over. Freddie Anderson uses the decoy of Tarasenko and puts it up and over. Bar down, and we have a winner. 11 straight for Ryan O'Reilly and the Blues, Chris.
Try to leave it there. Oilers are going to bring it right back, and here they come. It's Colby Cave. Colby Cave is in. He stopped, and a rebound, Gagne. They can't put it home as it's denied. And he picks up the puck and brings it in. Score!
Oh, what a move. He put Koskinen right down on his back before he put this in the back of the net. Beautiful.
And he's next up in the shootout with a chance to win it. Hinostroza. And he scores! Vinny Hinostroza! And the Coyotes get the 2 points, and they get on Edmonton with a 3-2 shootout win.
How slick was that?
Out of the offensive zone and go back to try to match Mantha. He builds up some speed over the line. Anthony Mantha sweeps and he comes in, he shoots, saves! Collision in front with the goalie. Ward and Cougnou both get up and are okay, and Saad brings it back the other way for Chicago. It is Taves moving in, tries to go around after the shoot. He does, he shoots, and it is stopped in front. Back to Gustafson, over to Kane! The Hawks win! Who else but Patrick Kane with an overtime game winner, and Chicago has won 10 of its last 12. 5-4 Hawks. And the star shines on Wednesday night hockey for the game winner.
And here is the veteran forward, David Backes, who at times this year has been a healthy scratch for the Bruins.
Here he comes to the net and he scores! David Back is the Shootout winner, and the Bruins have won 7 in a row. And David Backes in the 6th round beats Marc-Andre Fleury to give his team 7th consecutive win and points in 12 straight games.
Here come the Lightning. Hedman with Kucherov. Hedman shoots. Saved by Hutton. Rebound. Comes out of the air to Kucherov. Fires. Saved by Hutton. Dives out. Covers the puck.
Look at the goaltender. Where is it? Where is it? They don't know where it is, but he finds it first, and that is a defensive save.
Kucherov can have the final word of this one if he scores here to seal it. Swings in, fakes, scores! And the Lightning win it 2-1 in the Shootout. He gets his 100th point, his 30th goal, and clinches it with a game-deciding goal. 2-0 in the Shootout, 2-1 on the scoreboard.
He stumbles. Here is a chance for Drysdale. Drysdale, kick. Defensive play turned in by number 6. McDavid, backhand, he scores! Connor McDavid, overtime winner! Welcome back, Connor.
Just a race by Drysdale and a no-look pass onto the tape of McDavid. Quick backhand move, and he beats Leonard on the backhand side as he elevates.
Keller finally to the bench, replaced by Galchenyuk. He's got the puck. Alex Galchenyuk. Cutting in behind the net, trying to go short side, and he scores! Deception at its finest! Alex Galchenyuk has won it in overtime.
What a play! What a play by Alex Galchenyuk. Unbelievable move.